What's up, wrestling fans? Welcome back to the channel. I am, of course, CM Puma. And here we are in the second week of February. Now, in the last video, we had a fatal four-way with, let me look here at the rankings here. It was Dolph Ziggler, Finn Balor, and, was it Dolph? Maybe, okay, Dolph Ziggler, Finn Balor, Baron Blade. Now, Dolph and Baron were eliminated, leaving just me and Finn Balor. Finn ended up getting the victory. So now, after that we faced Dolph, and I think we won that match. And did we face Dolph? It's been a few days. I'm not totally sure. But as you can see here, we are ranked number 7. Dean Ambrose is the current champion. We aren't in a rivalry at the moment because I kind of wanted to see what would happen and how we would move up the ladder, because we were in a rivalry with John Cena, and we only moved up 2 spaces the whole time. So with that said, like I said, we are ranked number 7. We have no rival or tag partner. But look at this. One-on-one matchup against the Intercontinental Champion, Dean Ambrose. What? Yeah. So we're going to get into that. And poor Baron Blade, you get to get wrecked. Big Train, I hope you beat Jack Swagger and Luke Luger. The man's a beast. He's on YouTube also, SVT Voorhees, I believe. Go check him out. So let's get into our matchup here, CM Puma versus Dean Ambrose in the main event on Raw. Guys, this is a huge match for CM Puma. If we can get a victory over the Intercontinental Champion, that would mean so much. And look at that. Nice. And now, Dean, you have no reversals. Let's just put a beating on this fool. Because like I said, if we can get a victory over Dean Ambrose, that gives Puma a huge advantage. And I would think that would put us, you know, at the top of, or not at the top, but it would move us up the ladder, I would hope. Reversal there from Ambrose. Uh-oh. He's pounding the head. Ambrose is the Intercontinental Champion and the one half of the Tag Team Champions with Roman Reigns. I think since we've been playing Universe mode, what am I saying? Playing My Career mode. Uh-oh. Too fast. They have held those Tag Team Championships. Oh, crap. Come on. Let it go. Get the heck off of me. We kick him. Oh, we kind of break his leg a bit there. Throwing him across the ropes. Big side slam. Holy cow. Now we got to really, really put it on him so we can put on that big 5-star match. Oh, he's trying to take our mask off. Get away from me. Kick to the head. Here we go. This time, nope, we bring him back. Hurricane Rana, nice move there from Puma. Up and over, good grief, Charlie Brown. Ooh, Puma's just too sweet, boys and girls. And we've already got a signature. I mean, just totally destroying, oh, geez. We only have one reversal, so we got to hang on to it. That's just a regular move now? Oh, man. Dean working the arm. He's got that signature, and I'm hesitant to use a reversal because I want to save it just in case. Okay, I didn't know what he was going to do. We had to use a reversal right there. Whoa. Puma Stunner. Let's see what his special moves are. Diving and stunned against the ropes. Okay, so, you know, at least we know that it's pretty different than your normal set of moves. Reversal from Dean. So we know that he can't just come out of nowhere. Big boot to the shoulder. Uh-oh. He's picking us up now. And here he goes. He's going to try to go for that signature. And no, we reverse it. And that was unintentional, but we hit him with another Puma Stunner. He's got a comeback now. Face him. Why can't... That is irritating. Puma going up top now as Dean's going to pull himself to his feet. And an elbow to the back of the head. Not really what I wanted to do. Not really effective either, but it is what it is. And now we're going to try again. Oof. We got him that time, son. We got him that time. And Puma pandering to the crowd, but we can't finish this off yet because we have got to get that five-star match. And hopefully, like I said, that will move us up the rankings here. Oh, geez. That was awkward and weird. Going up top for Dean Ambrose now. Boom! Huge move from CM Puma. Oh, no. Oh, can we reach him? Oh, man. Those knees right across the gut of Dean Ambrose. Puma now pulling him to the center of the ring. Locking him up. Big neck breaker. Nice. Nice. We're going to bounce out here. Ooh. Oh, move variety, negative 10. Okay, can't do that move anymore. Kick to the head. Big, oh, I was going to say kick to the side. Dean, no.
There he goes, out of the ring.
And here we go. Ooh, nice reversal. What's he doing here? No. Oh, come on. Come on. Can I reverse it? I don't, and he hits us. Oh, jeez. Okay, he's got that signature now. Uh-oh. No, not the family jewels. Okay, it's just the rib cage. Not as important as the jewels. And I think, yeah, I was going to say, I think I'm just going to try to let him do it. Because we can do that junk. And totally reverse his signatures. He hasn't gotten to us yet. Stand up, Dino. Little too far, but we got him anyways. Okay. Uh-oh, not what I wanted. I'll go up top, though. I'll go up top. We'll do a big old splash. And turning in midair, too. Boy. Nice. Stand up, Dean. Oh, jeez. That one got weird. Got away from me there. And, oh, face buster. Very nice. Stand him up. You think we can get to him? No! We got him. Nice move there from Puma. And now we're going to go up top. It's time for that spinning Puma bomb. I'm not totally sure what we call it. Oh. Dean. My friend. You're just outmatched.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys.
Just completely outmatched. And look, Puma sends him out over across the ring. Through the bottom rope, he hits him. Nice move there from Puma. And you know what? Uh-oh. Dean with that signature again. Too late, and he hits us with a snap suplex. Dean, you've been getting your butt kicked this whole match. Can't be doing taunts like that, bro. Too late, jeez. Knee right across the face of Puma. My gosh. Dean now on the outside. And a knee breaker from Ambrose. Count is up to five. Excuse me. Up to five. And get the heck off me. We kicked Dean right in his stupid face. And it looked like we were gonna go up on the ring or the ropes there. Let's get this monkey back in the ring, and we're gonna jump back in, break up the count, and hop right back out. Wake this dummy up. You guys want to see it? You guys want to see it? You guys in the back want to see it? Hell, I was going to say spear, but he reversed it. Uh-oh. Too fast, and he hits us with the dirty deeds. Oh, boy. Can we kick out? Yes, we can. with effort, might I add. And now Dean's in a bad place because he's so far away from another signature or finisher. We have two finishers, and that five-star match is just out of reach. And you know how we're going to acquire that five-star if we can friggin' start reversing cheese and rice. There we go. We're going to send him over. Nice move there. Oh, okay. Picking him up. We're going to do this move just because he's in position, and I like to use it. Short Rana, face first, and here we go. Puma's calling Ambrose up. It is time for the PKO. Nice. And you know what? We're going to go for it a second time just because we can. Puma's calling Ambrose up. Oh, no, he reversed us. He reversed us that time. And powerbomb. Oh, into a bridge. Get off me. Here we go. Comeback time. And we get him. Uh-oh. Shoot. No. No. Dadgummit. Get off me. And we lose our comeback, but we have our signature. And I'm going to... Puma's slowly making his way to the corner. Get down. Stay down. You can get kicked in the face. Boom! No! He reversed it. We reverse him right back. He still has his finisher. Oh, okay. I don't quite know what was going on there. Chop, no. I thought we reversed it, but he hits us. Holy cow. What was that, a headlock, DDT, something like that? Uh-oh. He's calling us to stand up. Too fast. We get hit in the face with a knee. This might be it for Puma. Oh, boy. No! We kick out of it, and Dean Ambrose can't believe it. Holy cow. Dean, just out of frustration, just running around like a damn crazy person. We move out of the way. Very nice. Here we go. Call Dean, get up, dummy. We're going to taunt to the crowd just a little bit. Elbow, and we just barely get it. Just barely. Here we go. And now Puma's calling for it. Dean, get to your feet. Kick to the stomach. It's over. Lift him up. Twisting PKO is what we're going to call that. And go for the pin on Ambrose here. This has got to be it. I mean, John Cena kicked out of everything, but you're not John Cena. CM Puma is better than John Cena, which means CM Puma is better than you, Dean. We get the victory over the Intercontinental Champion. That's huge. So hopefully that moves us up the ladder for the Intercontinental Championship. So we're on SmackDown, and we didn't get moved up at all. You have got to be kidding me. I mean, what are we doing wrong here? We just beat the Intercontinental Champion. And now we face Dolph Ziggler again, which we're going to catch in progress. Because we beat him last week already on Raw. Or on SmackDown, we beat him last time. So. Well, here we go, guys. CM Puma is just really destroying Dolph Ziggler. Because we, you know, Puma's just had enough of old Dolph. So we are taking care of business right now. And this match has been just pretty much all Puma. Look at this. He's got him. Oh, and a bell clap. Nice move there. Shot to the back and another. Oh, Dolph, my man. Oh, nice reversal. He gets out from underneath Puma there. Off the ropes. Oh, shoot. We're going to scoot. Here we go. Back in the ring. Oh, he hits us with the headbutt. And now Ziggler, as I bring this one already in progress. Oh, my gosh. And Ziggler begins his relentless attack on Puma. There we go. Jawbreaker to Dolph. into the barricade he goes. Oh, Dolph. Oh, nice reversal. Okay. Too fast, and we get DDT'd on the outside. And a drop kick. So Puma was, he's been in control. Ooh. And as I bring you guys in already in progress here, like I said, Dolph is pretty much just taking his toll. Oof. Okay. Nice move there. Restart the count. Puma is putting Ziggler on the barricade, and look at this. I don't think we've seen this at all from CM Puma. Shots to the chest. He's going to go up on the top rope. Here we go. On the apron, I mean, excuse me. Here we go. See. What happened? Oh my gosh, the lights went out apparently. What does that mean? I don't know. I don't see anything. Puma. Oh, he was going for that frog splash from the outside. Dolph now with a finisher. Oh boy. We're going to take a shot. Because now we have to make sure that we reverse. We have to make sure that we reverse that. Oh. No, and we do. We reverse it. Big nope. Oh, and he comes back and he blasts Dolph in the face. Nice move. Oh, okay. So now we don't have a signature anymore. Here we go, up top. And another frog splash that Dolph reverses. Oh, jeez. Puma, get it together, dude. Uh-oh. Now nobody's got reversals. And he hits us with that jumping complete shot. Oh, man, that might have been a jawbreaker. Dolph going for the pin. And a kick out at two. Heightened drama. Drop kick to the back of the head of Puma. My goodness. Tonight may not be his night, guys. From where I sit, too fast, and Dolph is going to catch us. Center of the ring with that neck breaker. And an elbow across the chest. My goodness. Dang, we are not doing so hot on these reversals. Too late, too late. And now he's got that signature. No! Get off of me! Get off of me. That was perfect. What a reversal there from Puma. Sending Dolph into a power bomb. I don't know. Dolph was maybe going for the Famouser. I'm not totally sure. My gosh. Get up, Dolph. Spinning elbow drop, and we halfway get him. Oh, we get pushed out to the center. Come on. Get some stomps in. And now we're going to kick this dude right in his stupid face. Oh, gosh. You're dead. Like this has become synonymous with SmackDown. You are dead. Oh, boy. Reversal there. Too late on that reversal. That's got to be a jawbreaker of some kind. Jeez. Again, going for that pin. No. Oh, no. And we're getting awfully close to that five-star. What are we doing here? Oh, shoot. Kick to the back of the head. We got all of our finishers. If we can just get up. If we can just get up, we can hit this dude with a finisher and just be done with it. Oh, he got us that time. He got us that time, and Dolph now working that arm of Puma. Which is, I don't know if this is a great strategy or not. Gun stun right there from Puma. He's going to go for the pin. That's not five stars, so we're going to back out of it. You know, five stars or nothing. That's what I always say. Damn. No, shoot. Nope. We don't have any reversals. And he does. And, oh boy. I thought he was going to get us with this finisher. Arm breaker there from Dolph. And there it is. Nope. That's not it, but a neck breaker. We should be able to get out of the ring, Can we go? We can. Holy cow. We are moving slow. Moving slow. Yes, we are. Okay. So we're going to taunt Dolph, see if we can't get him to come out here. Because I'm going to put his head right up against this turnbuckle and try to murder him. Mm-mm. He knows. He knows what's going on. There you go. Oh, okay. Dang. He reverses. And he gets back into the ring because, you know, Dolph's just, he's just scared. Just scared. So we're going to climb back up here. Oh, ref, you woke him up, you jerk. What the heck, man? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on. Too fast, and we get kicked right in the jaw. Dolph going for the pin. Come on. Oh, my goodness. CM Puma is unstoppable. A minor miracle might be needed to overcome this beat. And Dolph now with that headlock, and he's going to go up into the headstand.
Tight headlock there.
Jeez. Oh, Dolph, you have made a mistake, my friend. You have made a mistake, my friend. Why couldn't I hit him with the arc, with the PKO? Why? That was perfect. We have the reversals. Oh, how annoying. Come on. Puma, get up, dude. You got to get up, bro. He's picking Puma up now. And again, eat a dick, Dolph Ziggler.
Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Come on. Come on. We haven't hit him with any finishers yet. Get up. We're going to do this. We're going to put you away. Old school style. I don't know if we can call it old school. Boom. Puma cutter. Right there. PKO. Whatever you want to call it. Into the pin. He's done. Come on, ref. Count it out. You can count to 1,000. Seriously, Dolph? Got him again. Another PKO back to back. And that's it. You are done. You cannot beat CM Puma. I don't know how often I have to say these words. Puma is unstoppable. All right. Maybe we moved up the list? Come on. Okay. Again, not moved up the list in any way. We're in another Fatal 4-Way Battle Royal. Over-the-top Battle Royal, might I add, where Finn Balor beat us. We were the last two guys. Finn Balor gets the victory there. But this time, it's against Neville, John Cena, and Sheamus. I don't know why we're not moving up. I mean, what am I doing wrong here? AJ Anderson's on the friggin' list. I mean, we're pushing people off the list left and right. Dolph is gone. John Cena, gone. Neville, gone. Sheamus is not even on this list. And why am I facing all these dummies? Every one of them on that in the match I'm fighting is not on this list. God, how annoying. So, let's... Oh, shirt's going down. We need to do something about our t-shirt there. So that's going to be it. In the next video, we're going to take on these fools in a Fatal 4-Way and see what we can do to get moved up this list. If you know, and if you can help me, that would be much appreciated, but I don't know what else to do here. So I'm changing moves, I'm changing attire. I don't know, man. 5-star matches all day, every day. What do I have to do? Let me know down in the comments. Thank you guys for watching. I am CM Puma. Peace.